y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Oh, hold on. My headphones are hot right now. Boy, this is fire. Oh, that's straight fire. Oh my god, bro, that dude's going off.
Yo, what's up, you beautiful human being that's watching this right now? Yes, I'm talking about you. Don't make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Really hope you like this video. Enjoy.
Yo, what's up, family? Welcome back to another video, and today I am gonna bring you some fire. And what that means is that we're about to react to some NF The Search. Now, if you don't know NF is an amazing rapper, and he doesn't curse in none of his songs. That's why I think he's unique and he's special, and the dude can like spit fast and he has bars. NF is just a cool ass dude. So really enjoy his music. He just released this song called video called The Search. And one thing about NF's videos, they are cinematic, as the videography in these videos are really amazing. So yeah, so look, I don't know about y'all, but let's get straight into this video. All right. This is me every time I get a bad basket at Walmart. Every time. NF, loss.
Hey, Nate. How's life?
I don't know.
All right, so right now you already know it. Zach already talking to himself, so he's already lost in his freaking mind. But that's what I love about NF. Like, everything just is well put together.
It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being, and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time.
True.
I just think I need a little free time.
Uh-huh.
A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house.
Yo, that is freaking crazy. Like, already, like, if you already follow NF, if you listen to, you know, some of his songs, he made, you know, songs about, you know, talking to his therapist, you know, talking about inside his mansion, you know, break down the walls. I'm pretty sure you'll know what I'm talking about if you're listening to NF. But yo, but this is so put together. And like, the thing about NF, he's so real. He speaks on his feelings. That's why I think his music is so good, just because it can move you. And it's very relatable too, if you're going through some things that, you know, he's going through.
Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route, clean up my yard, get the noose out.
Hey.
Hang up my heart, let it air out.
Oh.
I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but...
Hey, yo, it's about to go hard, but like, it's just everything he's freaking saying is so real, man. Like, y'all can feel it. Like, everything he's saying, you know, like, you're going on a journey. Like, he's trying to get out this stage of depression, you know what I'm saying? He wants to find himself. It's this whole song, like, some more, but yo, this song's already a freaking banger.
It's worth it, though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. Oh,
hey.
To me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see that? They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that. You should play it.
Yo, dude, this dude's a genius. NF is a genius. The way he puts his verses together, and again, if you listen to even like most of his songs, he's putting it in this verse. So it's kind of like, it's just all put together. It's all well put together. NF's a genius.
I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. And... where'd the beat go?
Oh, shit.
You ain't see that coming.
Hey. Oh, hold on. My headphones are hot right now. Boy, this is fire. Oh, that's straight fire. Oh my God, bro, that dude's going off. Well, y'all sleep on NF, bro. Like, I understand they have, rappers like Eminem, the best, Logic and everybody, but like, yo, y'all sleep on NF, man. Ooh. Hey. Yo, facts, bro. His fucking videos, like I said, bro, is just so cinematic. Look at this video. I mean, I can barely watch it because I'm trying to listen to the lyrics because, I just really want to know more about, about the song and stuff. But, like, his videos are so cinematic. They're so eye-catching. Like, just the view of this video, like, it looks like just ashes and like a whole like forest burned down or something. I don't know, but big facts, bro.
Those can rise doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise, then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that, must not be as crazy as I'm. Be great, you'll never be great, not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith.
Oh my God, if y'all didn't catch that, yo, that was big facts, bro. He's basically, what he's saying is like, yo, speak stuff to existence, speak it to existence. Like, if you look in the mirror and be like, yo, I'm a piece of garbage, I'm this, I'm that, like, nothing good's gonna happen to you. But if you go in the mirror and be like, yo, look, this is what I'm gonna do today, or like, I'm gonna achieve this goal, I'm gonna keep achieving it, I'm gonna do this, this is what I'm gonna be, this is what I'm gonna be, then shit will achieve. Yo, that's fucking powerful. Ooh. Dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Grip proper etiquette. I keep it to myself with your friends. See, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. Yo, oh my God. That dude is straight murdering it. Off subject. His hoodie has like a whole ass zipper in the back. That's kind of weird. But yeah, I just wanted to put that input in. But yo, no, he's freaking killing it right now. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins. I'm back, so enjoy the trip. Hey. Damn. Is that it? Homies is still just, yo, look at this view. Look at this. The freaking mountains. It's, yo, that's just, I'm telling you, yo, NF got like probably the best cameraman out here. Like, that's just crazy. I think that's it. It's an NF making movies. Woo! Fire. Straight fire. But I mean, what do you expect, bro? It's NF. But yeah, but that is the video. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I just wanted to bring something to y'all, that's just fire and meaningful, and just NF brings it every time. So yeah, so I hope y'all like this video. If y'all did, y'all make sure you leave a big like and make sure you subscribe to this channel. And again, y'all make sure you'll go watch my recent videos. I really do appreciate it. And if you want to support this channel, I also have like a PayPal thing if you want to do that. But yeah, but look, that is it. Again, I love y'all. Thank y'all, family.